front of the floor should now be put away. And security, the back tray tables and their upright lunches, seatbelts fastened, and you make it electronic devices. However, the larger laptop computers have to remain stowed until we get to the passengers. But the iPad and all the phones, they do have to be in the airplane. I'm going to turn down the lights, and the good news is my flight time's only about 15 minutes, so we'll be together less than an hour.
Less than an hour?
That's awesome.
Isn't it? Yeah.
My name is Lisa, and we're happy to be taking you to Washington, D.C. this week.
She's in the
doesn't look too slow here, huh?
Yeah.
I think we're gonna go the runway right now, I believe.
It looks good on your camera.
Sure does.
What kind of phone is that?
Motorola XT1080. Well, I could call it a smartphone if I want to. Just waiting for the runway to be clear.
Yeah.
it. Finally ready to go.
That's it. Alright, now, see his cool life right there. Now, I think we're gonna take off right now, so.
I think so.
Yep.
I love to take off.
Me too.
Here we go.
Bye, Buffalo. Bye, Buffalo.
See you later, Buffalo.
The whole town from above because of the lights.
Again.
stopping the video now. It looks too dark to see.